Alright, continuing on with my playthrough. See if I can remember what I was doing.
You guys didn't put up much of a fight.
Joker was right. This is easy.
Bring it home!
I don't stand a chance.
This guard always gave him a hard time.
Not anymore.
He's here! Don't let him hit you, idiot!
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Huh. Been a while since the last play. I don't remember if I've done this already.
Please! I've got a kid! You don't have
to! Right. I don't have to. I just want to.
Okay, boss says no one gets past. Anything moves, shoot it.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
So is the back really coming this way?
Who cares? He sticks a pointy head into the room and we blow it off.
Yeah, he's a dead man walking.
Your cornhole.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Well, good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand? Oh, look who it is. Are your pointy ears burning? I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. I won't. It'll be a nice surprise.
All right.
Joker here with a quick update on what's new in the asylum. Attention! We have an escaped patient! Dresses like a bat! Oh, what an idiot! Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Stop him before he gets someone hurt! Really, it's for his own good. Oh, you know what? I have a good feeling about this. You guys really have what it takes to beat the bat. Not!
Joker's crazy. He'd ever agree to this. Batman's better not try and mess with us.
Try to be as sneaky as possible in this playthrough.
A I'll have to come back and search this area once I've cleared the room.
He doesn't stand a chance! Oh, you guys are the best! Well, best I could find on such short notice.
Easy for him to say. We're stuck out here.
I've sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these auras.
Joker wants him found. Spread out!
He could be anywhere!
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
See what I can upgrade. Where to take down?
Do what I say! Stop that or you'll pay the price!
Oh, fuck. I blew the sneakiness.
Oh, those were the easy ones. I'm just playing with you. You'll see.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bull's trail stops here.
Sucks to be him.
Challenges and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait. So you did it! Well done! I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Batman! Over here! I saw you clear the room!
It was a massacre. Bulls came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bulls alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bulls is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'll look after Maria. I promise.
I forgot how to bring up the weapons. Oh, can't get there yet. Unless. Nope, move the explosives.
We apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We're getting reports.
Tons of dudes.
Harley tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us, can we? Every thug, villain, murderer and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out party orders should head there now and
take patient interview.
Smash it to pieces.
I heard what happened on the news. Thought you bringing Joker back here was a good thing.
So did I. Stay here while I deal with this.
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Got a big zoom in on his face. Alright, what the hell is that? Behind me? This way? Yes.
We had to pull back, out of the tunnel. There are guards still in there. We need to get back in there.
I'll take care of this.
Thanks. Let me know if you need backup. I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
Oh, shit.
Good. I've been long time with the bat since you sent me here. Dangled me off a damn building in Lower Gotham.
Explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I may need it. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Look for semen.
Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive.
Good guy in there.
Joker here? Remember?
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Thrown in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
about you, but I'm having a great time. You guys just make it look too easy. Like you're not even trying. Which is not what I...
In the back!
Oh.
Go!
Take this for your...
Bam. Son of a bitch. Got used to the weapon switching.
I'm just sitting here watching cartoons. If any of you find Black Date rejects his ball.
Hey, scram, Bat! This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like
to know? I'm over here!
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch! Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Go! You little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now.
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
Ooh. These came back. Or just the one. It's over this way.
Yeah.
Ooh. This damages yourself. Oh, okay. I've always been rolling away from it. Now I know I don't have to.
I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't! I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die. Hell, I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
It's this way. Oop. Ah, okay.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Hmm.
something in the air and shoot it!
Oh, what the fuck?
Thank you!
It wasn't a very silent take.
You hear me? Leave him here. Spread out and fight that bat.
Come on, separate.
I don't want to worry you, boys, but I think he may be in there with you.
They're gonna stay relatively close to each other.
Hospital is this? Looks more like a torture.
Alright, they broke up a little bit.
Man, I hate the stink of hospitals.
Yeah.
Hello,
Is there a doctor in the house? No? I seem to have a pile of wounded henchmen that need medical attention.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Okay. Going to have to take a break for today. Pick up this thing, make sure shit saves. Okay. I have to quit. Alright, I will be back.